Guys, the game I joined, I had to do something. I had to help my dad with the laundry, and now I have to do a new server, but at least it's a different, at least it's a different map. I don't know where everything is. This is a new, and you don't actually spawn in the, what you call it, the cafeteria anymore. Yeah, this is a cafeteria now, but this one looks good.
People are gonna think.
head into electrical. I'm gonna vote. Wait, Corona killed them. They had the coronavirus. Well, someone either left or he killed, like, both of them right off the spot. If he doesn't vote, we all suspected it was him. What? Oh wow, we just killed him. Anyways, at least I can go to electrical now. And hopefully someone doesn't freaking press the button like right away. Cause that's all they do. Everybody just presses the button right away. Like, let me do my task first so then I can win. Like, that's stupid. Going to die. It's obviously Corona. I saw him kill me. Well, I might as well just get scanned. But I finished all my tasks, so wait. I'm telling you who's green. I'm gonna watch. See, I knew it. You guys didn't listen, and I knew it. I was right. Freaking Hex. No. About something. I might not be able to make a FNAF AR video right away, like when it comes out, because I didn't finish most of my homework, and I mean, sure, I'm all catched up. Well, not right now, but I'm still catching up. Got the Vanny action figure yesterday, and that was kind of like what I, but so I made a deal with my mom about getting this FNAF AR skin every week when it comes out, but honestly I don't think I deserve it, and I don't think she thinks I deserve it, because I'm pretty sure I don't, because I'll be happy if I get it, but it's gonna be Funtime Freddy, and it might cost more than freaking. Well, every time a character comes out, there's an update, and but people are saying Funtime Freddy will be added, which I think he will though. He might, and he's either coming tomorrow or he's just been added. Like right now, as of when I'm recording. But I'm pretty sure I would have got a notification from Freddy Pop Collector, because he's really the first person I get notified. That's how I found out about the Springtrap skin. And I was pissed because I wanted a Balloon Boy skin, and Springtrap is the hardest character ever. He's like the most aggressive one. Same with Mangle, but Illumix is making all these. Well, Foxy is medium. He's not hard. It's just that I got messed up. So, yeah, I'm gonna end this video here, so.